we, my friends. The day we have waited for may be eternal.
Oh, if only that were true, Lumiere.
Ah, human again.
Human again.
Yes, think what that means. I'll be cooking again, be good looking again, with the mademoiselle on each arm. When I'm human again, only human again, poised and polished and gleaming with charm, I'll be courting again, chic and sporting again,
which should cause several husbands alarm.
I'll hunt down off the shelf
and to sweet be myself.
I can't wait to be human again.
When we're human again, only human again, when we're knick-knacks and whatnots no more.
Little push, little shove, make it whoosh, fall in love.
Oh, Sherry, won't it all be top drawer? I'll wear lipstick and rouge and I won't be so huge. Why, I'll easily fit through that door. I'll exude savoir-faire, I'll wear gowns, I'll have hair. It's my prayer to be human again.
When I'm human again, only human again, when the world once more starts making sense, I'll unwind for a change.
Really? That'd be strange.
Can I help it if I'm tense? In the shack of the sea, I'll sit back sipping tea. Let my early retirement commence. Far from fools made of wax, I'll get down to brass tacks and relax.
When I'm human again.
Arthur was slain. She stole away to a convent, and no one could ever make her smile again. The end.
What a beautiful story.
Oh, I knew you would like it. I would like to ask you for something.
What's that?
A second chance. Would you have dinner with me tonight?
Dinner? Me? With you? Well, that would be, oh,